Hi guys, today I wanted to talk to you about my experience being dairy-free for about 3 weeks now. First, let me tell you why I went dairy-free. My main problem was cheese, especially yellow cheese. After delivering boys, I had a pretty bad stomach aches and nausea and cramps. And overall, I didn't feel very good in terms of my digestion system. As you probably know by now, I am a big diet believer. I've been gluten-free for 3 years now, or even more, because of my Hashimoto's and my hypothyroidism. So I really strongly believe that diet does have influence on your health, especially in case of autoimmune diseases. So now, 6 months postpartum, my stomach aches were gone. I wasn't bloated or I didn't have any digestive problems, but I was still coughing. I realized that it's probably mucus. When the cough persisted and I was coughing actually every meal I ate, I said enough. And believe me, cough was gone after a couple of days of not eating dairy. Now I would like to just quickly tell you other dairy-free diet benefits, because being dairy-free has lots of benefits, not only for autoimmune diseases or for mucus in your body, but as well for inflammation. So let me tell you, less bloating, better for respiratory health, improved digestion, clearer skin. It's funny how for a longer time already, I had like teeny tiny bumps on my forehead. My forehead was not perfectly clear. And I thought it's because of pregnancy hormones, but it's probably because of dairy. Now the forehead is really smooth. May reduce risk of cancer, decrease oxidative stress, and inflammation, and prevent milk allergy and sensitivity reactions. I finally found some vegan cheese alternative. Those cheeses I have here do not include any soy, dairy, they are mainly made of nuts. To my surprise, 2 out of 3 products are amazing, and I'm pretty sure I will repurchase. Those are our delicious cheeses. This is smoked Gouda. It's already sliced, so it peels pretty nice. And slices look like actual cheese. This is almond mozzarella. It cuts great, as you see. Probably it would grate well too. And this is grated Daiya mozzarella style shreds. Now microwave test. Okay, so I put on gluten-free wrap a mozzarella, smoked Gouda, and shredded mozzarella. Let me show you how they melt. It's been 30 seconds and I see that the all cheeses melt. This is mozzarella, shredded mozzarella. Look how nice and stretchy it is. This is Gouda. I think it's nice and stretchy too. Maybe it would need a little bit more time in microwave. And this is almond mozzarella. You see? Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and see you next time. Bye.